Hello, hi. What is my goal for year 2022? One of my goal is to be monetized in my YouTube channel, and it didn't happen already. It was materialized last April 28 this year, and the other goal is to become an Eagle Manager in Forever Living Products International. And my other goals is to be monetized also in Facebook, in my Facebook page, and as well in the Instagram. And what else is my other goals? Of course, to be active in our church and to have lots of subscribers here also in TikTok. And what else? Of course, is my eternal perspective is to continue endure to the end, keeping the commandments of God. And thank you so much for the wonderful question, and it's highly appreciated. Each one of us and our individual goal in our lives. And hopefully, nasagot ko yung katanungan mo. Maraming salamat. Thank you so much. I love you. And don't forget to follow me and subscribe me in my YouTube channel, Anthony S. Julian Forever Living. Maraming salamat for your wonderful question, and thank you for the Q&A. Ngayon ako nagkaroon ng time, sobrang busy ko sa in my YouTube channel as a content creator. Sunod-sunod kasing ginagawa kong video. And thank you so much for the wonderful question. Love you. Hello po. Sa katanungan ito, kung ilang taon na po ako. For me, age doesn't matter kasi. What is important is what is your, whether you look young or old. Basta ano, malapit na ako mag-senior. Hello. Hi. Basta, for me, age doesn't matter. Ayan. Kung ilang taong ka na po. Yan, sana nasagot ko po yung katanungan nyo. Mukha na ba akong mag-60? Hindi, joke lang po. Basta, age doesn't matter. 60. Secret. Love you. Thanks for the question. Hi, Aunt Chanel. Thank you so much. Ayan na, pinansin na kita. Sorry ha, kasi busy lang talaga ako sa YouTube channel ko. And don't forget also to follow me in my YouTube channel, Anthony S. Julian Forever Living. Ayan na. Sorry po talaga kasi masyado akong busy ngayon sa paggawa ng content ko as a content creator. And don't forget also to follow me in my YouTube channel. Yun po. Hello to you and to your family, and God bless you all. Love you. Hi, Angge. Or Anj. I don't know how you say it. O, yan na. Pinansin na kita. Sobra na nga sa July. July, ano na ngayon. Ininotice na kita. And thank you so much for being, for having a question like that. Para, yun nga. Para mapansin ka is, ayan na, pinansin na kita. Thank you so much for following me here in TikTok, and maraming man salamat. God bless you and your family. Love you. Bye. Hello, Tita Tres Bales. I just like to say a happy birthday to you. Wishing you all the best in your special days. Have more birthdays to come. Good health, and have more blessings to come also. And hope na maraming birthday pa ang dumaan sa iyong buhay. And thank you for following me as well to having a question. Ayan na, na-notice na kita. And again, happy birthday to you. Love you. Bye. Hi, hello. Thanks for the wonderful question. My secret is I'm using Forever Living products. I follow the word of wisdom. And kailangan talaga, my age, more on sleep talaga. Kasi yun ang ano eh, nakakatulong talaga sa'yo. And of course, proper nutrition and exercise. At least thrice a week. And what else pa? Huwag ka masyado mai-stress. Tanggalin mo yung stress sa buhay mo. And ano pa ba ang mga ano? Bakit marami nagkakakrash? Siguro kasi mabait lang ako. Yun lang. When it comes to look, normal lang naman yung look ko eh. Para pareho lang naman tayo. And Siguro yun lang, palakaibigan lang kasi ako. Kasi nasa field of sales kami, di ba? About health and wellness. I'm manager for Ever Living Products International. Siyempre, pag makikita ka nilang, di ba, nagbebenta ka, sabi mo, pampaganda, makakaganto magiging ano mo, magiging result. Pag hindi nila nakikita nila sa iyo yun, is hindi ka makakabenta, di ba? What they see is what they get. Kailangan approve mo the way you dress, the way you look. So, kailangan i-maintain mo yun. Kaya, I'll try my best na lagi akong naka-suit and laging glamorous ang dating. Para lang, kasi nga, I am a manager for Ever Living Products. I belong to health and wellness. And hindi lang dito sa Pilipinas, but worldwide. Ayun. Siguro ka dahil marami nag-a-crush dahil mabait lang ako. Yun lang yun. At may takot sa Diyos, higit sa lahat. So, yun na yun. Maraming salamat for the wonderful question. Hi, Aldrin. Ayan na, na-notice na kita. Sige. I'd just like to say good evening to you and hope you and your family are in good health and in good condition. Yan. Thank you so much for the wonderful question. Bye. Hello, Mark Angelo. I just want to say a belated happy birthday. Sorry, ngayon ko lang nakita yung question mo kasi hindi talaga ako gaano nag-aano ngayon sa TikTok. Kasi yung Q&A, hindi ko siya laging binubuksan. So, ngayon ko lang talaga binuksan siya kaya nakita ko ang dami na pala mga question to be answered. So, ayan. I'd just like to say a belated happy birthday to you. More blessings. More birthdays, good health ang mapa sa iyo. And hope you will be happy on your special day na dumaan sa iyong birthday. Again, happy, happy belated birthday. Thank you. Hello, I just want to say an advance happy, happy birthday to you. Wishing you all more blessings to come in your life and more birthdays to come. And hope you will be happy on your special day. Happy, happy birthday and God bless you and your family. Thank you.